Roy. I have done my master's in agriculture and I have passed out in the year 1994. So in this school I have been teaching for the past 16 years and I am taking English classes for class 5 and class 6. Our team was introduced in our school. So first we used to teach in the classrooms with chalk and duster. But now after RTM installation in our school, so the students have become more attentive. They enjoy the class a lot. They can interact in English. It's very useful software. Inattentive in class, they never listened properly, but now they have become very attentive, their interaction has increased and they enjoy the class a lot. So what we will pronounce?
Expedition.
Okay, first, here, listen.
Expedition.
Expedition.
Again.
Expedition.
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 Spellings and pronunciation. First in the classroom we used to just say the meaning of the word and they could not remember, keep in mind the word. So but now after the installation of RTM, so they could see the picture of the word and they can memorize it, they can keep in mind the meanings and spellings and everything has been very easy for them.
Let's see the picture dictionary of climber.
Now
we will spell the word.
First she couldn't pronounce a single word, but now she can read 2-3 sentences at one go. So thanks to RTM for this, it has become very helpful for her. English is very important regarding if you get a job in some other countries, as English is the official language, so they can understand and answer well, and in case of job interviews also it will be very helpful if they can understand and answer properly. Next, regarding they can read any government forms.
See the meaning of expedition. So see, what is the meaning of expedition?
Ovidan.
Again?
Ovidan.
Which is in other schools also, because 80% children have improved in reading skills and comprehensions in our school. And it's very helpful. Thank you.